This is the 13 Eyewitness News Sports Desk, driven by your Central Indiana Chevy dealers.
Good evening, everybody. The countdown is on, 33 days away from the Indianapolis 500. Drivers have a big test tomorrow, and look who's back. Elio Castroneves chasing his fourth win, and guess what? He'll join us right here on Channel 13 throughout the month of May as our driver expert. Elio is fired up.
This is going to be the first time for me, especially first time in Indianapolis since last year, which was a terrible way to end it. So I'm very glad that Team Penske gave me another chance so we can go for the number four that I know a lot of people want that happen, especially me, of course.
Yeah, how driven are you to climb the fence again and become a member of this elite four wins at Indianapolis?
Dave, it's been a long time since I visited the Victory Circle, which was 10 years ago. So we want to make it again. We want to make it happen. So I'm going to need a lot of deposit energy from everyone, and hopefully we can make it happen.
And a big congratulations to local driver Connor Daly. He landed a new ride with Andretti Autosport. Connor driving the number 25 Honda machine.
It's been awesome to be involved with the team, to be at the track with Andretti. You know, they've got such a great group of people, and obviously the drivers are some of my best friends. So to be able to go out there and now be a part of that team and to be helping the team, you know, obviously using my information and using all of our information together is a real cool opportunity.
We'll see you at the track tomorrow for that big test, weather permitting. Meanwhile.